Then you throw my weed.
This is the cooking of the pap, everybody. When you cook pap, you must know that you must be an African to cook pap. Because pap was originated in Africa. You all know about that. If you don't, you're not an African. And fuck you, bitch. This is the step that is, this is a very tricky step. This is what I'm doing now. It's called kunyongerera. Most of you know the word nyo in the sense of vulgarious way, you know, like nyoba, nyo. But this one is a good thing, man. Nyonga, you are nyonging, not nyobing. And yes. The next thing to do, you must make sure that your pap. The next thing to do, you must make sure that your pap is hard, so that it can be able to stay in the stomach for a long, like 4 days. You must not go to the toilet for 4 days if you're eating this pap. So, watch and learn, motherfucker. Yeah, boo. Now we are turning. We're turning the pap.
I'm not. I like.